from every game that's out there, because they're not like they're acting like that in your Sea of Thieves. Hell no, they're not. They're acting like that everywhere. And if the people that hide behind a username, John Doe 420, and they pretty much say whatever they want because they think they're online, that there's no repercussion, then they're not, and they're not going to get, you know, Speed, if I can communicate to you, like, that's one thing, but I can't, so. Any given Sunday, like, any other given Sunday, I find a keg right there. A mega keg I find in there, which... We can double keg him. Interesting. Get the hell away from my goddamn ship. Get the way it got. Get the. Hey, I didn't want to waste cannonball because it's pathetic boy. If I take them.
You play like a fucking bitch, dude.
My best friend. I don't even care about this. Now I'm gonna go take down a guy and do whatever. Eventually, we are gonna kill it. My CSC buddy. Oh, the guy, the blade coming this way now to be a freaking. I'm gonna give it some action here to make if it bites. She's amazing. She is the most amazing human individual ever. So you have two ways to kill a Meg. You drop anchor, hardcore anchor, and the steel from stationary, or the other option is, option B, is spin the ship clockwise, and about Meg coming in the fight. Oh god, here we go again, here we go again. We're gonna go on a nice little cruise! Fine. Thank you. And you both want to have supplies, but I gotta find out where. Alright, that was fun, just doing that for a bit. Just to have fun. That's all. If this would have ended the serious session, that mate would have been like one tapped and one killed 28 hours ago. It would have been killed like 2 days ago.